What's up everyone, it's your boy Jackeal here, your guide to living with Apple every day. Today I'm going to show you how to turn the night shift off on your MacBook forever.
I opened up these white pages just so you can see the comparison. You go to this top left corner here and click on the Apple logo. You go to System Settings, scroll down to where it says Display. In Display, go to Night Shift. In Night Shift, you see how I have it turned on till sunrise? Click off. And you see how the white went from warm orange glow to now this cold blue white glow. And here's how you turn it off permanently. You click on sunset to sunrise and you click on off. Click done. And now at night, your screen will never turn that warm orange color ever again. But if you do decide to turn it back on, just go back into Night Shift. Go back to sunset to sunrise, or you can also create your own custom hours and times as well. And you can adjust it from less warm to more warm. So middle is where it normally defaults, but more warm is like you really want it to be that warm orange yellow glow to really protect your eyes.
I also have videos in the description below with how to turn off night shift on your iPhone and iPad. So make sure you watch those as well. Subscribe to the channel for more Apple related content. Peace.